King Hussein of Jordan is greeted by Chiang Kai-shek at Taipei Airport, two embattled chiefs of state. Hussein is stopping over for an eight-day visit, the guest of the freed China stronghold, before continuing his trip to the United States and Britain. More than merely the first Arab monarch to visit Formosa, he heads one of the few Middle East states still lined up with the West on Asian affairs. A small but welcome ally of free China, which stages a reception indeed fit for a king, to make the occasion notable.